Welcome to True React. It's your boy Jay True. We're doing it back again another video crap. One of my subscribers did it when we had to Big Kirk. Remember that Titans? I haven't heard of something before. You know what I'm saying? Sorry, I'm gonna react to it. See what it's about. So yeah, let's get into the reaction, y'all.
Shout out to DJ Pool.net. It's a mess. More time long now, you
okay, this is an audio, not a video.
Yo, it's been a long time coming. Sam cooking.
He's picking that knowledge.
I break it down like pines and drums.
Feeling that pain too.
Cause I'm king of my heat. King of my feel. The one time I'm telling you. Fuck you and yours. Plus I'm killing your messenger.
Okay.
Forever in the kitchen. Ripping beef for my brother. Ain't food for thought I was cooking. Made the stove and I shook. And they trying to see if I got it. So I guess I'm ready to push it.
Yeah.
I'm the favorite. Motherfuckers be hating. My mama told me never say it. But yeah, I'm the greatest. Like I live without shame.
Okay. Yeah. I like this flow.
Okay.
You feel the flow, the beat kind of change too. Okay. Yeah. RP the pop, man. Oh shit, the beat changed up. I'm from the flow,
Keep
going in. Yeah, he's lyrical for sure. Alright, Big Kirk.
Yo, shout out to DJ Buddha.
Alright, gang, that was Big Kirk, man. Remember that Titans. Salute to my subscriber, Dylan, for requesting that, man. I appreciate that. So, yeah, man, like, he definitely went in. I like how the beat was changing, and also his flow was changing that as well. You know what I'm saying? So, that's very hard to do in a song, to, like, rap and then change your flow at the beat change. I mean, yeah, that's very lyrical. A rapper can do that. So, yeah, make sure you got a like, comment, share, for your boy. If you do any more reaction on Big Kirk, let me know in the comments. And I got y'all on True Game. We got, baby. Yeah.